No! No! Where the hell do you think they found us?
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
Keep him in your sights! Got him!
Where the hell do you think they found us?
They must have followed us. It's the only way. Right there. We gotta get inside.
All right.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Nate!
All right.
Well, which way now?
Not really sure. Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check. pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Ooh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
Got it.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabian script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Enochian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Well, would you look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Huh. Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now, they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
How the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand.
These emblems seem to be the same as the ones on the wall up there.
Yeah. A lion and an eagle.
I think that's a phoenix.
Phoenix. There's a girl in Phoenix that...
Sully, focus.
Right. Huh. The other two seem to be missing, though.